I have seen happier men at the gallows.
Heh, crack wise elsewhere, Efendim. Today the Byzantines stole half a year's worth of coin from us.
Mi dispiace. Can I help?
Perhaps. For centuries, my people have been slandered and insulted, labeled witches and warlocks. Well, so be it. We will not run from these lies anymore, but embrace them. Encourage these rumors, for it is better to be infamous than ignored.
I like the sound of that.
Here is my plan. Every man who touched that chest of coins must die, but discreetly, as if cursed by a pagan hex. The Romani curse becomes our blessing. Perhaps then people will leave us be.
Is he an entertainer?
Ah, good show. Almost looks real.
Where did they cut coats like that?
Isfahan?
He's got an odd feeling about that.
Now! This instant!
Why do I think I know that?
How can we help?
Screaming, come on, you rabbi! Come on, you rabbi! Or something. But until the rail broke and ended, no?
You see what that doctor was saying?
Why do we always get the trellis and shit peddlers through here? Is there a welcome sign hanging somewhere I haven't seen?
There is such banditry in this bailiwick. It is a miracle any honest citizens get about.
What are you?
What's the plan?
So much money, I cannot believe it.
Let me see.
Later!
God, I cannot believe how heavy this is.
You want me to carry it?
What is happening? Is he in?
Leave him! He cannot stay!
Is it the Romani curse?
God help us.
This is a bad idea.
What has taken you, Peter? Come down!
Old tricks are always the best. Do be careful, Ezio. I hear that chest is cursed.
Where to, Belladonna?
This way. And stay alert. Have you heard the term gypsy?
Quite often, si.
Did you know that this word was born from the misapprehension that my people are from Egypt?
You find it offensive?
I find it funny. My people are from Eastern Persia and beyond. Yet, somehow we have become citizens of a land we have never seen.
People are quick to judge and slow to correct themselves.
People are stupid.
Sometimes.
Ezio, the simplest answer is always the best.
You should count it. Make sure everything is there.
Oh, you have our thanks, Ezio. And you can count on us from here on out. For anything, at any time.
Good to know. If I need, say, to borrow some money, I will ask you.
Are you mad or kids? Please, just a few seconds.
Madness lurks everywhere, I suppose.
Any news of the traitor Valley? Have you found him?
He found us, Mentor. Two of our brothers were kidnapped from this den earlier today. Now Valley is demanding that we hand over our property to the Templars.
No. Do not negotiate with men who use hostages as leverage. We hunt them down, and we eliminate them.
Then we should split up and search Galata now. We have little time to waste.
See this. another mercy.
Faster! He's loose!
Don't let him get away!
I know that man.
Stop him!
Was it Vali who did this to you?
Mentor, forget me. You have fallen for a ruse. He captured me to draw assassins away from our headquarters. He will be on his way there now.
were a canny soldier, Ezio. But you alone are not enough to save this city.
I will follow from the rooftops.
Once your creed was as vital to me as air and water. But when the Turks marched into Wallachia, and you assassins did nothing to stop it, how could I continue to believe? If a man's philosophy does not let him protect his people, his home, and his family, what good can it do for the world?
Peace be with you.
Claudia, I am now in possession of one of the Masyaf keys. And better still, I've discovered a map, encoded with signs and symbols, which I believe will lead me to the remaining keys. Its full meaning is a mystery to me, but I am thankful to have met a Venetian woman willing to help me decipher it. I must not overstate my successes. The Templars still hold one key hostage, and if I am to recover it, I may need more help than the assassins can provide. If I can make a friend in the Ottoman court, my access to the secrets of this city will improve greatly.